Commission. And third, enhancing development and environmental.
Pope visits Myanmar amid the Rohingya crisis. And another royal wedding on the way. Good evening. The Legislative Council Commission today announced it's demanding the return of millions of dollars in salaries and subsidies from former disqualified lawmakers. But before, Leung Kwok Hong, Nathan Law, Lau Siew Lai, and Edward Yu say this is unfair as they have fulfilled their duties as LegCo members before being disqualified. Winner Wong, Council School. After a special LegCo Commission meeting this morning, President Andrew Leung announced that the four ousted lawmakers would be asked to return their salaries and subsidies. The amounts being demanded from Leung Kwok Hong, Nathan Law, Lau Siew Lai, and Edward Yu range from $2.7 million to $3.1 million each.
Considering the legal advice as public money is involved, it is the Commission's duty to recover the funds. The Commission will first issue demand letters to the four persons. They will be given 4 weeks, a reasonable time frame to provide a reply to the Commission.
Personal data could be exposed. Don't use free public Wi-Fi recklessly. Delete preferred networks after use. Change online password regularly. Be smart with password security.
無論在工作上遇到多困難，我哋不能偏不倚，執行職務。即使上班守正嘅過程好似大海撈針，我哋都唔會放過任何一個線索。有市民嘅支持同協助，我哋會繼續勇敢無懼，攜手滅罪，守護香港。為真大師。
我同好多打工仔一樣，每日都搏到盡。退休未諗啊！The
MPF Default Investment Strategy or DIS has been launched. Key features are automatic reduction of investment risk according to scheme members' age, fee caps, and globally diversified investment. If you've never given investment instructions, your trustee will send a notice to let you choose whether to invest your MPF benefits according to the DIS.
我哋會建議你去咗考公務員測試，註冊做師傅啊，叫咗你哋做呢間做開嘅公眾註冊噶啦。我就註冊咗啦。
其實咧，專公註冊規定就私咗啦，冇技工註冊就唔可以喺地盤獨立做翻做開公務員。
老豆，我哋都去建造業議會註冊咗啦。
有咗專業資格，周圍都揾我哋開工，所以咪少見咗我哋咯。
而家我哋個個都係師傅嚟噶啦。
專公人啊！